Are you serious? Are you kidding me? What's the deal? Oh, no, no. This the one you talking about that's supposed to take my place. Damn, is this for real? It's almost disrespectful. That's a downgrade and you know it. Still your best, me. Still your best, me. When you wanna come back.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Sharice. If you are new, subscribe. If you're not, welcome back. So if you see the background, you know it's gonna be a hair video today, especially look at my hair. Recently, I was like, you know what? I'm bored with my hair. Like, I feel like I've never done anything to my hair. Like, the most crazy thing I did was a big chop. So, like, I never done anything romantic. So, I'm like, I want to dye my hair. I'm bored. I need something new. And I want to actually start wearing my real hair and hopefully letting it grow. I don't know. But I'm like, if it don't grow and it fall off, I can cut it off. And if it do grow, then that's cool. But, like, I'm, like, in a weird stage. Like, I want to do something with my hair. Like, I'm all over it. Like, I'm bored. Like, I don't want to say I'm going through, like, a mental breakdown, because that's not what it is. But it's just, I need something new. I need, like, a signature look or something. I don't know. I'm just going through some girl phase shit. So, today's video, like I said, I'm going to show you guys how I dyed my hair. I'm going for like a copper color, but I kind of want it to be more muted because I don't know. Like, I did orange and copper before, but I don't want it to like wash me out, and I don't want to get tired of the color because I'm very indecisive like that, and I would definitely dye my hair back black. So I use L'Oreal High Color Red because I don't want to really bleach and damage my curl pattern. I just want a new color. So I got 87 in Sizzling Copper, and I got Soft Brown, which is H3. And with the Sizzling Copper, it had like an intensifier. I did not use all of it because, again, I don't want it to be orange. I don't want like carrot top. I don't want to do that yet. I have to like work my way in it, okay? So I got this bottle from Beautycon, like this applicator bottle. I'm mixing it here with 30 Bomb Developer. I don't know how much to put in it, but until I get like, you know, should I shake it up in here until I get creamy, then it works too. I really don't know. I guess eyeball it. And in the bottle, I mean on the box, it definitely says apply on unwashed hair. So my hair is dirty right now. I don't know if it's gonna make a difference if I washed it and then put it on, but I don't have the time for it. So, I'm very scared. So, I wanna document it. So, let's just help my barriers open up. I put a lot of big, like, Vaseline on my edges, and I should put my contacts in now that I think about it. I'm gonna do that because I don't know if I'm gonna dye my hair with glasses on. I don't know how that's gonna work. Yes, I'm about to put mad grease on my forehead. Wait, hold on. See, I don't know how I'm gonna avoid. Okay, hopefully like the Vaseline. Okay, so I got my contacts in. I'm gonna take them out, I think, after I wash my hair. I think it's getting a little bit browner. I don't know if I gotta shake it up more. I don't know if I even have enough, but I think I wanna start in the front of my head and then work my way in the back, because I could always, I could see.
Yeah, up close and personal.
Hope you guys could see. I don't want it to actually look like pretty sad. what I need. Anywho, so see, I don't know if I want to start from the front of my head and then work my way in the back. But I have another box, so if I run out, I can always mix it. So let me start from the back. Let me put my gloves on. I don't got no issues. Let me part it in the, I'm parting sections. I should put it like this down the middle into my ear. I kind of want to put more of these because I'm not playing, but let me just. Okay, y'all really can't see this side of my head, but I did one section I don't really know if I got my roots for sure, and if I don't, I'll just do it. Like, I feel like I'm just trying to keep it away from my roots. I'm gonna do the back and then I'm gonna come back in the front because y'all definitely can't see and it's be pointless. So, my hand. Okay, so I did the back of my hair, just how it looks. Hopefully, it come out good. I feel like I'm taking big pieces because I really don't want to get it on my scalp. So I'm going to start off from the ends to work my way up. I can do that, so I'm not that pressed. But I'm about to put a shower cap on my head and make it process for 20 minutes, maybe 30. But yeah, and I'm gonna show you how it looks after.
I don't know how I feel. Like, I feel like my hair is still black in some parts. Like, I don't know if you guys could tell. I don't know if after I watched this, will I be able to tell, but I just blow dried my hair. I mean, you could definitely see in the roots. Let's see if you can see. But I'm gonna flat iron my hair and I'm gonna also trim it. I feel like my hair definitely, I'm gonna trim since my birthday because it's been almost 4 months now. But I don't know, because I really feel like my hair is still black in some parts. But, like, especially right here. Like, let me see. Yeah. Well, no, because they both look black.
I don't fucking know. I don't know.
But I got another dye, and I think probably next time I do it, I will use the copper. So my hair was like jet black. Like, my natural hair is dark as fuck. So I guess this is like, without bleaching it, this is the best I could get. So I don't know. But I'll show you guys the end result. Stay tuned.
Okay, hey guys. So today is 2 days after I dyed my hair. Yesterday I did a silk press, and this is how it looks. As you can see, like, it's definitely a faint brown, not complete matte. Like, as you can see in the light, she's looking healthy and cute. I think the next time, this is definitely a temp one. The next time I'm going to dye my hair with the copper color by itself. I got a honey brown and I got a copper color. So I'm thinking, cause this color, like, I like her, she's cute. But she's soft, she's like virgin brown. I'm kind of looking for, I'm in your face-ish, but not too much. But I think I'm doing the same combination. I'm just gonna use the intensifier more. I only use half of it because I didn't want it to be completely orangey. So I'm gonna do it again with the same combination, and then I'm gonna film it and show you guys how it looks, or it might not, I don't know. But this is how it came out. I like it. It's cute to me. I think I did a really decent job to being my first time dyeing my hair and giving myself a silk press. If you want a video of me doing a silk press, I'll just wait for it, because I'm not going to flat iron my hair anymore until like my birthday again. So sorry, my back hurt, please don't mind my posture. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Tell me how you, what you think, and bye. Before you leave, make sure you follow me on Instagram, Patrice J Artistry, and on TikTok at the Big Eye Monster, and also subscribe. So thank you for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed this video, and bye, beloveds. I'll see you later.